I wonder what we will find today. What's that over there? Let's take a closer look.
Often found in the warm tropical coastal waters of the Caribbean Sea, the dwarf blue-legged hermit crab has adapted to live in abandoned shells. Hermit crabs grow bigger by melting out of their exoskeletons. Eventually, they outgrow their shell and must look for a bigger shell to move into. The most stressful time in a hermit crab's life comes when it must move from one shell to another. At this point, it is incredibly vulnerable. The shell is its comfort zone, so when it is outside of the shell, it is at the mercy of the prowling predators of the sea. First, it has to select the perfect shell before making the perilous transition from one shell to another. Once it has safely made it into the new shell, it must adapt to life in a new home. It will take a while to get used to different surroundings.
Similar to the hermit crab, you'll go through lots of changes during your life. You might change schools or move to a new house. This might make you feel worried or anxious, but this is something that we can learn to overcome.